Mrs. Laura Bush, Mrs. Hillary Rodham Clinton, Mrs. Barbara Bush, Mrs. Rosalynn Carter. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Barack Obama. President George W. Bush. President Bill Clinton. President George H.W. Bush. President Jimmy Carter. Please remain standing for the invocation by the Reverend Mark Craig, followed by the presentation of colors.
Thank you. Let us pray. We have gathered here today, O God, to offer thanks for the life and the legacy of President and Mrs. George W. Bush. We thank you for their distinguished leadership to our nation. Moreover, we are grateful for their moral courage and commitment to public service. O God, our Lord, Creator and Sustainer, today we honor a man who genuinely believes in your quest of freedom for all. We ask that President Bush and his family continue to feel the prayers and support of people all over the world who recognize his past and continued work for the expansion of freedom. We ask your blessings upon the George W. Bush Presidential Center and all who will walk through these doors. We pray that it will serve as a beacon of hope and freedom throughout the world. We pray that it will remind each and every one of us of our nation's heroic past and generate noble insights for future leaders of our country. Grant that each of us today will rededicate our lives to the values of this great institution. As we continue to learn the lessons of history, help us to live out the words of the prophet Micah, to do justice, to love kindness, and to walk humbly with our God. We pray all these things in thy name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Pledge of Allegiance, led by First Lieutenant Melissa Stockwell, United States Army.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.